Hello, I'm Yashomita Mukherjee. I've come here for the attunement on Reiki. Yesterday when I went to the attunement, after all the session, after the entire session, I was very nervous. Or maybe when Guruji called in for the attunement, my heart was beating. I could even hear the sound of it. And then I went inside, I tried to cool myself, but still the heartbeat was very high and I could hear it. But after some time I tried to close my eyes, I tried to pacify myself, and then when I closed my eyes I felt very, very light, as if I'm on air, I'm flowing. And after I closed my eyes I could feel that somebody is beside me. I could feel that there is someone close to me standing. There is someone on my right side with something in white, which I could feel it. And the entire place was like, at some point of time I was feeling there are too many people. And at some times I was feeling that there is one person standing beside me. I was feeling very light, and then after some time there was Guruji stuck on bell, and that sound gave me that feeling that so much of wave, like I was getting electrocuted, which was softly and mildly done, as if like I'm getting hurt, but I'm not getting hurt, like I was electrocuted, but so much of power, so much of wave, so much of energy was coming in. I'm still getting goosebumps, and it was like it was such a good experience, and I was shivering. At times I was getting, I was unable to control myself. I was feeling I'll fall off. At any moment I'll fall off. And God. And then this experience was very different, and like things were coming into me. Too much of wave, too much of power, and it was like pinching me here and there, and then again a bell struck. I felt very light, and this wave was continuously flowing into it. I was getting mildly electrocuted for the entire period, the time I was there. I was continuously feeling that somebody was standing beside me in white. I could feel that there was something there, something vacuum, but something there, which is very close-knit towards me. I was shivering. Till the time Guruji pressed this portion of mine, I was in that trance, or I was in that position which I can't just express in words. You just need to feel it how it happens. Thank you so much.